More. Well, Rural Metro Fire Department responding to a fire on East Raccoon Valley Drive just outside of Andersonville today. Crew members arrived on the scene around 2 this afternoon. There's what they found. It turned out to be an abandoned house, but boy, it was engulfed in flames. By 2:20, the fire was pronounced under control. No injuries, thank goodness, were reported. The cause of the fire under investigation right now. Bo?